teacher. My name is Ethan Bonito. My number 3. My character is Mr. Kaori.
Hello teacher. My name is Hathor Mia Han. My number is 4. My character is Peacock.
Hello teacher. My name is Shaida Tisunen. My number is 9. My character is Mr. Kao.
Hello teacher, my name is Naharika Pinpa. My number is 10. My character is Naruto.
Hello teacher, my name is Harisutina. My number is 16. My character is Mr. Carlton.
The Wen Tao story in English. The Wen Tao once upon a time, they lived for house in a mango grove. Today, there was much excitement as Mr. Cow was going on a vacation and bidding goodbye to his friends.
Here is my special mango pie for you, Cow.
Geez, thank Mr. Crowning.
And take this pie off to you. And bye, Lizzie. You are never known where you have to feel happy.
Thank you, Mr. Carlton. I'm going to miss you, miss all of you.
And finally, gathering on a gift his friends gave him, Mr. Carl feel over mountain, river, across windless and city, seeing the world. For the first time, one day he heard thunder and lightning, and it looked like it was about to rain. He quickly took shelter on a tree.
I think I will have a stay here tonight. Not a very good idea to fly in the rain.
As Mr. Cow was sitting on the tree, he heard them sound. He quickly peeked over the bough to see where the sound was coming from.
This is about to land. Hoo-la!
What? What are there? Creatures. He is flying. Are there birds? But they are so beautiful.
Mr. Cloud called him. See Peacock for the first time, and he couldn't believe how beautiful they were. He compared his odd black feather with their bright, colorful ones. He suddenly did not like being a cow anymore.
Look at me, all black and ugly. I want to lie them. So beautiful and pretty.
So Mr. Cow watched the peacock day and night. He put in of nothing harder than becoming a peacock. But how? He started his birds, like them dancing, and one day he got an idea.
They are beautiful peacock feathers.
From that day, Mr. Cow started collecting feathered peacock feather and wings. He has collected enough. He took the pie, raising Mr. Cow to him, giving him and stuck those feather to his tail.
Now I am become a peacock. Finally, now I go back home.
So thinking he was now a peacock, Mr. Cow flew back home. Mr. Cowling saw Mr. Cow and called on the water cows, and soon they gathered one on Mr. Cow's nest.
Welcome back, Mr. Cow. How was your precaution? We are very insecure.
the vacation was good. Thank you. But now I am no longer an angry cow. I become a beautiful peacock.
But you are a cow too. How can you call angry?
I bought you my mango pie.
Thank you, but now I am a peacock and she only is buried.
The cows did not like Mr. Cow's behavior. They decided to leave him alone, but still Mr. Cow did not learn his lesson. One day he came to a decision.
Oh, the angry cow. Why? Sure, I stay with them. My rightful pet is the peacock.
So Mr. Cow wants to live with the peacock.
Sigh, I am now a peacock. I thought I could stay with you.
The peacock's cost to sight is autumn and let this strange peacock stay. But one day, it began to rain, and Mr. Cow is peacock feeder fell off.
You are not a peacock!
Of course, I am a peacock. I like you. I stand with you. I even have like color feather like you.
You don't like me? You are a cow.
No! No!
The gentle feather make you look so handsome.
What?
The peacock admired the cow is beautiful back. The cow could not believe it.
Your feathers are so beautiful, and what's more, they let you fly high in the sky because of our long feathers and can only fly so low. I wish I could touch the sky like you, but you let your beautiful family and friends of cow and come here to only to become a peacock. How shall we go home? Be happy for who you are.
Finally, Mr. Cow realized his feeling and went back home.
Hello, Mr. Cow. I know you are angry at me and deserve it. I try to be who I am not a. And in the protest, I lost my own family and friend to please forgive me.
You want some of my rainbow hat?
Of course, please. I am so tired of eating only berry all the time. I am sorry, everyone. I am a cloud. And no matter how many feathers I put a cow, I shall remain.
Well, I'm dead.
By this thing up like someone copying, someone is eating and laughing inside. We don't become them. The best thing to do is to be happy with who we are, because no matter who we are,